Article 17, the operating budget for fiscal year 2023, and Article 18, the ambulance enterprise budget for fiscal year 2023. To begin with, the Finance Committee is the authority that prepares the annual budget of the town of Bedford. The Finance Committee is part of the legislative process of Bedford town government. It is a representative town meeting, which is the ultimate legislative and appropriations authority of Bedford town government. During the year, the committee meets with and works closely with the select board, the school committee, the capital expenditures committee, and other elected boards and committees in Bedford, and many of the appointed boards. It also works closely with the town manager and the town finance director and their staff and other departments such as fire, police, facilities, and DPW. All of these boards, committees, and departments provide valuable advice, guidance, and opinions on budget matters that are carefully considered and incorporated into the Finance Committee's preparation of the town's annual budget. The Finance Committee works to reach a consensus among all town boards, committees, and departments, and receives assistance from many different town employees, as previously mentioned. The Finance Committee's proposed fiscal year 2023 budget meets all the goals, objectives, and financial policy metrics the town has established. The budget is based on sound financial planning and careful review of departmental requests. The budget attempts to find the appropriate balance between minimizing tax increases while maintaining the town's historically sound financial position. As a starting point for this year's budget, the Finance Committee determined initial budget guidelines by allocating available revenues based on a five-year average. This year, the Finance Committee recommended a guideline increase of 3.25% for the school department and 2.5% for the select board, Board of Health, library, and planning budgets over fiscal year 2022. We developed the final operating budget, accommodating several changes that the departments requested after our initial guideline, which included, among the highlights, a select board budget increase to 2.91% instead of the 2.5%. Which includes a new energy and sustainability director position. There was also an increase in the non-discretionary budgets of 4.08% from fiscal year 2022, which are fixed expenses that cannot be avoided. And the school department also requested an additional amount of money, which ended up being an increase of 3.5%. or approximately $1.5 million more from their fiscal year 2022 budget. The Finance Committee recommends that the town meeting adopt the fiscal year 2023 operating budget of a total of $105,724,694. And a total operating budget of $111,085,097, including all the articles and assessments that will be considered at town meeting. The ambulance enterprise budget is $1,098,321, and that includes a small tax levy subsidy of $20,000. The ambulance operating budget is generally self-supporting, with this year only needing that modest $20,000 subsidy from the town's general fund. Overall, as far as the financial condition of the town, this year's budget is actually a smaller increase than the percentages mentioned because, as a result of certain one-time funding items related to the COVID-19 pandemic in fiscal year 2022 that are not present in the fiscal year 2023 budget, the proposed operating budget and total budgets are projected to increase less than 2% from fiscal year 2022 to 2023. The Finance Committee thanks all of these parties that it works with in town to prepare the budget, and it recommends approval of this budget article at annual town meeting. Thank you very much.